Today we are going to see how to install iWare Log from the blair.org iCross website. You can download latest Windows version from this website and install in any drive other than C drive. Here I have installed iWare Log in the E drive. In the folder, iWare Log folder in the E drive. Any program you want to run, Verilog program, if you want to run any program, you have to store those programs in the bin folder. Then only you can run those programs. AND underscore secret is the main model for simulating AND logic. And AND underscore TB is the test corresponding test bench. The X and Y are the input of the AND gate, and YZ is the output of the AND gate. And how to assign for output, Z is equal to X and Y. The ampersand symbol used for the AND logic. AND underscore TB, in this T underscore X and D underscore Y is the corresponding register variables, test bench register variables for X and Y, and T underscore Z is the corresponding wire variable for the Z output. And the main module is the AND underscore CKT. Assign any instant for main module ABC. ABC, you can give any other name instead of ABC. T underscore Z, T underscore X, T underscore Y. Dump file, you can store the waveform, and dump waveform will start with 0 instant, and X comma Y comma is a T underscore X, T underscore Y. Start with 0 seconds. You can give 0 0 input, and 5 seconds you can get 0 1, and next 5 seconds you can give 1 0 and 1 0 and 1 1 and 0 0 last and end in module. And how to run this program? Go to command prompt. By default, the command prompt to C users default folder. Go to E drive and iWare Log folder, bin folder where I have stored the programs. So, how to run this program? iWare Log -O and CKT circuit name and address underscore CKT dot V and underscore dot DB dot V. No compilation error. And how to run and view the result? VVP and CKT. First 00 you can get 0 output, 01 you can get 0 output, 10 0 111 and again 00 you are getting 0 output. How to view the waveform? Input input variable waveform, output variable form. Go to GTK and underscore CKT dot VCD, right? Enter this. A graphical window will open. Go to entry underscore DB test page. Instant name ABC. Right click on this. Right. Import, insert. Yes. You can see input and output variables. You can change the data format, color format. Go and see the variable values. For 00 you are getting 0 output. Again click the second instant and again go to this starting page and you can get for 010 you are getting 0 output. And again go to last, click that last point and go to this starting end and you will get 11 input, you are getting 01 output. You can change, you can give blank space also.